I'm doing my hand like this because I'm saying, go on, God. He got so many of y'all with blessings. I'm just saying, go on, God, do your thing. Do your thing, do your thing, do your thing with your children. Hallelujah. Stop the music just for a second. Do y'all realize what God is saying? Do y'all hear him? He said, all that stuff I done brought you out of, can you hear me now? She's a mess. No, I'm just convinced, baby. I'm convinced that he's a blessing God. Come on, lift your hands. Let's worship. I'm getting ready to leave the stage because I want to keep order. For he is Lord. Son, God's going to work it out for you. He is Lord. Where are my praise and worship leaders? Y'all come on, lift your hands up high. God's going to do something for y'all because it's time to change the face of church now. Lift your hands up. Enough is enough. No more all of that other stuff. That's enough. When you go to rehearsal, you need to read the Bible before you start singing. You need to study the word of God in a little small circle so that when you leave church, you won't go sleep with each other. He has risen. I ain't calling you out. I'm calling you into. From the dead. Yes. And he is Lord. Do you believe it when it says every knee shall bow? Every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Jesus, Jesus. At the mention of your name, every knee shall bow and tongue proclaim that you are Jesus. Tonight. praise him tonight. God bless you.
Come on, y'all give it up for Kim Burrell. I said, y'all give it up for Kim Burrell. Woo! I don't know about you, but that's some church right there. But Connie, you know, I feel something right over here in this section right here. Denotra, would you just stand up right quick? I think I got a Kim Burrell in Nashville. Just hit a little bit of that.
Oh, you're the only living God. Ooh, 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 ooh. You're the only living God. Oh, oh, oh. You're the only living God. Ooh, 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 my Savior, my Lord, my Keeper, my Redeemer. We love you, Lord. Yeah, 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 yeah. I love you with all of my heart, my soul, everything within me.
Give it up for y'all. Yeah. I felt something. I knew she could hit that. Y'all, we got some singers right here in Nashville, don't we? Let's give it up for Nashville. Let's give it up for Kim Burrell. Let's give it up for Kim Burrell. Woo. Good to see you, Bishop.
Hey,
Bishop. Why she had to do all three names? Bishop, you've been working out, ain't you, Bishop? You've been working out a little bit. I see some, okay, all right. Go on, Bishop. Me and Bishop go way back to Fisk days. Well, I was working at Fisk, he was preaching. Amen, good to see you, Bishop. We already set that atmosphere, so you don't have to have praise and worship in the morning. It's already done. Amen. But we're going to have some more church now. We're getting ready to go to a wonderful young lady. She did a song with Mississippi Man's Choir. But she did a song before that, a little churchy. Yeah, yeah, she's done a whole lot of stuff. She's a pastor. Yeah. What's the name of your church? Okay, I'll let you say it when you get up back here. All I know is she can sing. She's anointed and appointed. She's an awesome woman of God. I need everybody stand on your feet one more time and welcome Leandra Johnson! Woo! Come on, make some noise, Nashville.
Be seated on tonight. I thank God for being here. Thank God for the shepherds of this house, everyone in their respective place. Look at your neighbor real quick and say, God will take care of you. Oh, come on. I wish you to tell them like you've been through some things or if you're going through some things right now. Look him in the eye. Look him in the eye and say, I know God will take care of you. Thank you, Jesus. Praise God. Be not
He will. Somebody that look imperfect. Find somebody that look imperfect and say, I don't care what you're going through. I don't care what you're in right now. But you ought to know that God will take care of you. If he can take care of me and all of my mistakes and all of my dirt, all of my embarrassing moments. Hello, somebody. I was in a place where I didn't respect myself. And I let a lot of men in and out of my life. Hello? James, Keith, Derek, Paul. 30 more plus the ones I just called. 40 more plus the 30 I just called. Hello? Can I just be real? But God looked me on my faults. Hello? And he got rid of my bozo and sent me my Boaz. Used to be, they just call something to come out of me. I'm sorry. You know, they got a name for that, Bishop. They got a name in the streets for that. Hello. But when I found Jesus and I told him all about my trouble. All right. Okay. Okay. There's a song that says this. There's a song that says this right here. Not that one. Not that one. Hold on. Oh, is that the spirit? Is that the spirit of the Holy Ghost telling me to move? Y'all help me out. Hello. Can I just be real? Hello. All the discerners in the house. But there's a song that says this. I don't look like what I've been through. I don't know all the words. But I just want to do a little bit. I'm going to get out of the way so Pastor Keith can come on up here. I'm just saying. Single women. Waiting for the what tonight is gonna bring. Why it'll be all over in the morning. I don't need a word. What tonight is gonna bring, yeah. Oh Lord, 'cause it will be all over, yeah, in the morning. Say in the morning. In the morning. Yes, Jesus. Bishop, who's in charge? That's it? That's it? Three? That's it? Come on, get the mic. Come on, get the mic. You know, they get mad at you when you go over your time. I'll do it, but I won't be able to do it a lot. Now, this song, before you do it, now this song, this church actually on this platform is the performance that God gave me. That blessed me and changed my life forever. Amen. So y'all thank God for y'all church, Bishop Walker. I'm trying. He like, hurry up. I'm trying. I'm coming. Okay.
Rest.
Robinson. Come on, y'all can do better than give another big hand. That girl sang, did she hurt somebody? Thank you, man. Thank you so much. God bless you. Amen. I think I'm going to be playing her song all next week on the radio. Just put them all on. Put yours on. I'm through.
Miss Leandria Johnson, come on, Nashville.
The only thing is, I want that song, Mrs. Mance. I know you, the choir's not here, but I love that song. I wish you could get a little bit of that song.
What a blessing. What a blessing.
Amen.
We hear your story, and then we see what the Master can do. Can't nobody do you like Jesus. Ah, he brought you from there to here.
Yeah.
Somebody need to say thank you.
Yeah, Lord.
Somebody need to say thank you.
Oh, Lord. I feel some church up in here. Amen.
Somebody need to tell them now.
Yeah. Whoa, Lord.
I've been too good to you. Thank you.
Yeah, he's been good to
you. Brought you up out of the murk in the mire.
Come on now. Come on.
I used to go to the club every Saturday night.
All right, all right, all right. Some of y'all still going.
Don't sit in my seat. They would tell me you ain't got no seat. I would say turn the back of the chair around. My name, Tally Ann, is on the back of that chair.
Yeah.
And I would dare you, if you talking about fighting, get up out of my chair, Kim. I don't be in my chair. That's my chair with my name on the back. But oh, one Sunday morning.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh,
Jesus.
Yeah.
They call me Jesus. Mary's baby.
Yeah. Come here, just hit one more note for me.
Call
me
one more time. I need you to call.
I just want one more note. Come on.
Call me one more time.
I'll bring the microphone down there to you. I don't have no problem with that. Come on. Just hit one more note. They ain't in no hurry. John ain't just got here. Don't worry about it.
Bills can't do me like Jesus.
These are kind of whispers.
No, they done whispered out.
How many of you feel the Holy Spirit moving in this building tonight? How many of you feel the Holy Ghost moving in this building tonight?
One thing about Jesus, he don't get old and retire. He can come back and do it again and again. Sam Franklin, what's up, Sam? Y'all give us some love. She in the house. I ain't even gonna start with saying, cause we'll be all. John, is he ready? He ain't ready yet. You know.
Just a minute, Sam.
Y'all want me?
Just one piece.
Y'all want to hear Sam? Cause you know John gonna be here for a while, so y'all might as well just Sam, come here. Just hit me one note. I'm gonna take the mic if you hit more than one.
No.
Come on, give it up for Sam Franklin. Come on. Come on, musicians, help me out. Keep that music
come
on. She gonna get me. with them sparkles in your hand, baby. Don't stop. Bishop, you got in the oil. We need some oil right now.
Bam.
I want this young man. I tell you what, this young man can show no sing. He's a praising man, y'all. How many know Jesus? Really? Y'all remember that song? What you got?
I just go to the lily in the back.
How about that latest one called Favor?
Life and Favor.
Favor, yeah.
You don't know.
How about you? He'll welcome you in, welcome me.
Yeah.
Standing. What's your favorite song? Rap. Anybody got a favorite? Show up. Oh,
show
yeah.
Up.
We had some church choirs back there singing that all the time, didn't we? Yeah, Jesus real. That's a
what
song.
Else do y'all like? What else y'all want to hear tonight? What? Anywhere you play, what? What'd you say? No, I can't hear. Oh, you're welcome me. He's looking for his name, I guess.
Yeah.
But he's coming out, and we want you to give him a big hand.
So y'all need to stand
he
up.
He brought the family tonight, I think. Did he not? Did he bring Fraternity? Did he bring Fraternity? No, Rufus?
You got Rufus back there somewhere.
Rufus back there somewhere?
I just saw him back there. I think it was Rufus, or he does it. My cousin, I'm not sure which one.
You got a cousin named Rufus?
Yeah, I got a cousin named
Rufus. A dog named Rufus.
A dog. We're getting ready to go to Carolina.
North Carolina.
Are y'all ready?
Ready to go to North Carolina?
I need y'all to stand up and make some noise so they can hear it over the fairground.
Take it back. The Lord is able. down in here. Wow. This system is amazing. It's amazing. It's amazing. It's amazing. Last week we were in Texas and Mississippi, and I couldn't hear myself. God knew what I was going through. Tonight I'm honored to be home again. My sustain pedal not working, Michi. That cost the band $100 a piece, like 100, 125. It's like I go to Walmart, 150. It's probably plugged in the wrong place. Don't sub until you see if it's plugged in the wrong place. He want to make sure it doesn't come out of his jet. Not a sustained pedal, bitch. It's in the wrong place, so whoever plugged it in, we're gonna get money from them, probably. Bob. I think the new groups are amazing in the country. I'm an ambassador for new artists now because I believe they need a chance. Quiet in here. And nobody's really pulling for them. They're paying all this money to sing at all these conferences. Y'all taking the money and then won't play their music. They're signing all these bogus contracts with all of these different artists. And it's not right. I'm so glad that years ago I came to Nashville and somebody gave me a chance. Amen. That there's no reason that San Franklin shouldn't be heard on every major station in the world. So I'm gonna see to it that she does. Oh yeah. I wrote a song for her called Heaven Only Knows. And oh my God. I'm releasing 14 artists in a few days, giving them a new opportunity, a new chance. And I'm putting the whole John P. Key engine behind them. Don't let these old sweatsuits fool you. That's a big engine. Hallelujah. So tonight I want to celebrate the new artists. You that are here, stay encouraged. Know that you did not invent worship, though. Stop acting like you invented something new. Everybody's in the atmosphere. You better be careful. You know Jesus in the atmosphere. Because there's a whole lot of stuff in the atmosphere that's not like God. Don't make me preach in here. But I was writing worship songs 30 years ago. Yeah. I learned early on. I wrote one that said, statistics say, let me see how old are y'all in here. About 50, 55 of y'all remember this one right here. I'll give you the I'll give you the praise. Oh, my. Forever and ever. Yeah. What my old school worshipers had said again. Yeah. I dare Enough. You. I need about 400 of y'all that really remember to jump to your feet. Let's go do it like we used to do 25 years ago.
Say it like you really love it.